is Nguyễn Thu Hiền. I'm from Vietnam. I majored in Business Administration of International College at Đông Xoài University. And I'm so glad that finally I have just graduated successfully as an IC student. I have had a precious and fun campus life in Đông Xoài University when being well supported by our professors and making friends with many amazing international students. Especially, I want to say thanks to our dean, Professor Kim Hee-kyung, who always took care of us international students carefully. Professor Ian Mee as well. She taught us many classes like marketing research, customer behavior, and so on. You know, she's just so kind that even when I went to her office to ask questions about our lessons, she was willing to explain it to me once again and in more detail. So you guys, as an IC students, I think just need to be proactive to ask questions to your professors. I guarantee you that you can learn much more by that way. I cannot forget to mention my advisor, Professor Yeo Jun-ho, all the time listened to students' opinions. I also worked as his teaching assistant, and he shared with me a number of practical lessons during our work together. I really appreciate that. And Professor Danny Kessler, I will forever be grateful that he always encourages me and motivates me a lot. Like, I cannot count. Not gonna lie, he was helping me with making my own resume. It was so much better than the resume I did before. And I think IC is doing a great job of supporting students, for example, by giving Coursera sponsorship to students or providing extracurricular activities such as soccer club, dancing club, and or the Go Global program, when international students can join to have one Korean buddy, where I also got language and cultural exchange. Then I'm more than happy to say that after graduating, I've been offered to work as a data analyst intern from 5 companies, both locally and internationally. Now I am working at one company with the data analyst role. It's all because of the knowledge and skill set that I have been sharpening during the time at Đông Xoài University and all the help from international college. So yes, finally, I don't know what to say, but express all of my gratitude towards everyone who has helped me up and down the line, especially professors and friends at Đông Xoài University International College. Thank you all so much. Thank you. Goodbye.